It would be, it'd probably be Ned Stark, because he was a good man and he was an honourable man, and he brought a lot of good to the world, to his family and to the people he served. So I think he died very prematurely, Ned Stark. Yeah.